Now we're only using half of this meatloaf, so we'll have to cut it first.
Meatloaf's cut